Alert in Northeast Portland. Police are looking for a shooter after they tell us someone was shot in the Cully neighborhood. It happened last night on Northeast Fremont Street. The victim was taken to the hospital. And police say they have not arrested anyone in connection to this shooting. We are working on getting an update on the victim's condition.